Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critics don't rate him as the best player on the planet. That's because the Argentinian, for me, is on a different planet.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. There's the whistle. Just brushed off the ball there. Ruda. Breaks on here. He's pinged one through here. Room for a real chance! Ball's loose and he's after it. That has been cleared. It's gone out for a throw-in. He's there to receive it. Tries a shot! Cleared without complication. Van de Beek hoists it forward. And it's played forward. That's a throw. It's good, sir. Oh, sweet feet. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. And it's Yedlin. Messi. Goalkeeper's ball. To get it forward quickly, doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Frankfurt seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No? Oh, well, my worry is that. Shot a goal!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Necessary. Mario Götze battles to win it back. Now a chance to break. He's through the middle. Jordi Alba. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. So your views on the first half?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. The second half gets on the way.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Götze. gets wrestled off the ball. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. Jordi Alba, he's on a run down the left wing. It's Luis Suarez! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Has he found his man? Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Oh, good interception. Frankfurt really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness.
Jordi Alba, great leap! He scored!
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
So we have our breakthrough.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows. So concentration is key from here.
Big chance! Disappointing finish in the end.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
And the changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Over to the left. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
And it's Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba delivers. Away from immediate danger. End-to-end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Your reflections then, Jim?
Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game and goal scorers, but there's an art to good defence too, and their organisation and discipline has helped earn this win.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter...